There is nothing better to keep you active and healthy than to do something for those who cannot help themselves. Because a true leader does not put his interests, his or her interests, above those of others. He or she puts the interests of others above his or her own.